Another deadly sin, complacency, otherwise known as sitting on your laurels. I would say that big companies are in some ways much more liable to fall into this fault than the smaller ones. Think of M&S. I mean, a couple of years ago, they were the go-to place for clothes for a certain type profile of shopper. They could never have imagined for a moment that their primacy would be so comprehensively challenged by so many other leaner retailers. They just didn't learn, and they didn't change. They kept on churning out the same old stuff. And another example from my experience, I worked with an undertaker who'd been 12 years out of the business, and he set up again, and he expected the same old things to work this time round as had the last. Well, the world has changed an enormous amount in 12 years, and thinking on funerals had changed an enormous amount. But he was absolutely pig-headed. You know, he had a good product, he said, and he should succeed on that basis. Well, you know, he wasn't even garnering 1% of the market share in his area, and he was one of only two independents. You know, to deny such incontrovertible evidence that you need to change is clearly bonkers to me. I think it's a challenge to all of us. We have to stay relevant to our core customers. We have to stay relevant in a changing marketplace. We have to reward loyalty, whatever business you're in.